Global consumption of still light wine fell in almost 20 million cases in 2013 to reach 2.44 billion, so a market contraction of minus 0.8%.